The Aam Aadmi Party on 16th August said there was no point in having the India alliance if the Congress has made up its mind to go solo in Delhi for the Lok Sabha polls. This comes after Congress leaders from Delhi held a key meeting with the party's top leadership to review its preparedness for the Lok Sabha elections. Following the meeting, Congress leader Alka Lamba said the leaders have been given orders to contest on all seven Lok Sabha seats in Delhi.